дураки! Как дела? Okay, we're gonna have a party here tonight in Moscow. Close your eyes and I miss you.
Thank you. Hey, it is great to be back here in Moscow. Beautiful. Yeah. Привет, чуваки. All right. So we are going to have some fun here tonight. I'm just going to take a moment to drink it all in for myself. From a newer album. This album is by The Fireman. All right. This is called Sing the Changes.
Thank you.
Okay. I'm gonna try and speak some Russian this evening, okay? Yeah, a little bit. Okay, here goes. В первые я пою эту песню в России. But in case I get it wrong, we have a translation thing up here. Or do we? Oh yeah, there it is. Over here. So, we'll see if they know what I'm talking about. You tell me if it's correct. So, we love to be here in Russia. The red monkey walks through the jungle. Okay, it's working. All right, so this song we're going to play for the first time ever in Russia for you tonight. It's really great for me because many, many years ago, the Beatles were banned in Russia. We couldn't come here in the old days. Huh? But we finally came. But before we came, you knew about us. right, that last little bit was a tribute to the late great Jimi Hendrix. Okay, thank you. I've changed to this guitar because this is the guitar I used on the original recording in the 60s. whatever it is you're saying. Thank you. Sounds good. We love you. All right. Okay, this next song is another song that we've never played in Moscow or in Russia. So for the first time for you, here it is. Wings. Это Дилия Фанатов Wings. Is that correct? This is for the Wings fans. Thank you. good time? Okay! Okay! So yeah! Thank you. Thank you. I can feel a lot of love in this audience tonight. I love you. Thank you for your coming. This is yeah. Thank you. Civil rights, and we would hear about it on the news, and I'd see on the television, and I wanted to try and write a song that if it reached the people out in the southern states of America, that it might just help them with the struggles that they were going through at the time. And this is that song, okay? Singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life you're only waiting for this moment to arrive. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You're only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird fly, blackbird fly into the light of a dark black night. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life you're only waiting for this moment to rise. Blackbird fly, blackbird fly to the light of a dark black night. Nightbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. Waiting for this moment to be free. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. This next song I wrote after my friend John died. Let's hear it for John. Yeah. So this is a special song for John that was in the form of a conversation. Yeah. Johnny! Yeah. The song is for him. And if I said I really knew you well, what would your answer be? If you were here today, ooh, here today. Well, knowing you, you'd probably laugh and say that we were worlds apart. Today, ooh, here today. But as for me, I still remember how it was before, and I am holding back the tears. No. I love you. Ooh. What about the time we met?
What about the time?
Well, I suppose you could say that we were playing hard to get. We didn't understand a thing, but we could always sing. What about the night we cried? Because there wasn't any reason left to keep it all inside. Never understood a word, but you were always there with a smile. And if I say I really loved you and was glad you came along, and you were here today. Thank you very much. Okay, now we're going to lighten the mood a little bit.
Everybody gonna dance around. Everybody.
And if you go to a party over Christmas, remember these moves.
Don't you worry, don't pay rent. You don't even know the time.
I think many of you may know that George Harrison was a really good ukulele player. Yeah, he's very good. Let me hear it now for Georgie! And I was at his house one day, and we were sitting around playing ukuleles together. And I said to him, there's one of your songs that I've learned on ukulele. And I played it, we played it together, and I'd like to play it for you now. Okay? Something in the way she moves attracts me like the one lover. Something in the way she moves me, I don't want to leave her now. You know I believe her now. Somewhere in a smile she knows I don't need no other lover. Something in her style that shows me I don't want to leave her now. You know I believe her now. You're asking me, will my love go? I don't know. You guys, we can see you. All right, thank you. Gotcha. Right. Thank you, George. Thank you all. Okay.
Thank you. Okay.
Listen, in this next song, we would like you to sing with us. Okay? In the translation, we would like you to sing with us. Пожалуйста. Пожалуйста. Okay, in the middle I'll say, okay, not you, and then you do it.
Oh,
Sasha Lusta. Oh man, it's so good to come to Russia and sing that song. Yeah. Many years, all right. We've got a feeling here tonight.
I'm not afraid.
in Moscow.
Oh,
Yeah, give peace a chance. We need it right now in this world. When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Oh, let it be.
Sin never let die. Thank you.
porco arrabbiata, porco arrabbiata. Another song that we've never done in Moscow or Russia before. For you tonight, first time.
See the world, you'll be free. See the world, you'll be like me. See the world.
чуваки.
Thank you. спасибо. Okay, but non para.
No,
no, no,
no.
Non para. We gotta go. We gotta go home. We gotta go. Non para. Da. Da. Anyway, listen, before we do go, I got a lot of people here that I want to thank. I want to thank the guys out front on the sound and the people on the lights. That's Pablo, that's Wally, and all the people on the screens. That's Paul Beck and Marcy and all their crew. And we want to thank all the guys on the guitars and the pianos. And tonight we want to thank the truck drivers for getting us here. The best crew. For me, спасибо мои супергруппе. 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 That's you guys, yeah. Hey, Rich, Maya, Rusty. I forgot the other guys. Okay. But most of all, we want to say спасибо to you. Thank you. And you, and you, and you. Thank you so much. We love you. Yeah. I will sing another night. Houston, Moscow, Russia. Thank you so much. We've had a great evening. You were beautiful. Thank you so much. But, Uvi, Uvi, Diemsa, Snova. We'll see you next time.